This is the story of a bucket. Now, buckets are naturally docile, but this bucket, on this day, would change this belief. You see, all day long he sat, screaming as loud as a bucket could, for someone, for anyone, to notice. But no one did. Neglected and lonely, he lashed out.